Chaos. Blurp.
Good morning, everybody. This is Chaos Blur here on Monday, July 22nd, 2024. Stream number 34, I think. I don't even know. No, it is 34. Just like David Ortiz's number for the Boston Red Sox. But that has nothing to do with anything right now, as we are diving back into some Need for Speed Heat. I think it's been a couple weeks or so. Well, maybe we'll find out when it loads the save game data. But we're going to do some races, run from the cops, all that fun stuff, and a lot more. Well, maybe a little more. Here on this Monday morning, hopefully you're all doing well, coming off a fresh weekend. I know some of my friends went to conventions, had some cool plans like that, and yeah, we're going to just go ahead and dive in here and do it up. Need for Speed Heat style, yo. It's a pretty good game, I got to say. Oh, thank you for following, Ayla Blaze, cool name. Welcome to the show. I'm going to go ahead and eventually take to the streets here with some cool stuff. Yo, what up? Oh, I like that icon, too. The icon that shows up in the chat. What is that? That's pretty cool. How you doing? Looks like Mercer's still on the run. You know, just playing a little Need for Speed Heat. But then again, that's pretty self-explanatory, I guess. Oh, I got a lot of money saved up, don't I? First time. Oh, God, no. I don't know how many times it's been, but I have played this game before. Fun game. How about you, you big racing game fan? Can't see my web. That's because I don't have my webcam up. My webcam is separate from the game right now. I'm just kind of streaming the game. I do enjoy Need for Speed. I hear they're doing a remake of Need for Speed Underground. I don't know if that's true, but I would be for that. I haven't played Need for Speed Underground in, God, I don't know how many years now. Oh, is it most? Wait, they're making another Most Wanted? I mean, Most Wanted's my favorite. The 2005 game is probably my favorite Need for Speed game ever. So I would not be against the remake of that either, but I know Need for Speed Underground had a big following too. I played a little bit of it. I always thought those graphics would look really good in next gen with the nighttime racing. Jeez, another one. That's really funny. I mean, I loved that game. I actually didn't mind the 2012 version that came out on like PS3 or whatever. Yeah, I have it on. I actually have two. I have it on Xbox 360 and GameCube. GameCube was the first console I had it for. Then I got an Xbox 360, and I got it on that too. See, I didn't mind. I know it's not as good. It's a little more. Well, it's a lot more linear, but. Well, hell yeah! I'm gonna take out the Corvette. I'm just in a Corvette kind of mood right now. Oh, actually, okay, I did name it Corby. Yeah, 2005 one is the GOAT. I will agree with that. I love the cop chases. I love the open world. What I love about the cop chases is, and I realize this breaks the gameplay, but, like, you couldn't total your car, whereas in this game you can. So it's kind of like, I would just smash the police and just try to, you know, hide, obviously. Don't get hit by a spike strip, but, like, I would not, you know, the cop chases were so much more epic because the cops could up the ante, but you could also survive it. Whereas in this game, the cops are so OP. I mean, it's still fun, but. This is probably one of my favorite Need for Speed games. I do like Unbound as well, which I played more recently. And then there are, I'm going to admit, there are a handful that I just never played, like Need for Speed Shift, Need for Speed The Crew. Yeah, actually, I mean, it doesn't, but, I mean, it's an open world game, it's just a different environment. But yeah, I mean, nothing really gives off that same vibe as Most Wanted. I will admit that. I should have tricked this car out. Eh, whatever. I'll do it during the night, or before the nighttime run. Sometimes I like to just drive around and find racing events. Got a Pontiac Firebird in this car, in this game, that I've kind of tricked out pretty good, but. Oh, I've got a job. This is all I do. I just wake up and stream, go to bed and stream. Nah, I work at a. Technically, I work at a casino, but I don't work for the casino. I work as an AV tech. Doing stuff like setting up trade shows and different stuff like that. Oh, thank you. I mean, this is just a Corvette, nothing too crazy. I mean, I didn't make this car. It's just a green Corvette. Nothing really special on it. Now, if only my racing skills were as good as the cars. Like I said, I've been playing this game a while, so, I mean, I afforded a few nice cars. I do enjoy this color, I will admit. I had to kind of cycle through it to get to it. Thank you. It is a nice car. Target finished first. We're setting our sights high, aren't we? Oh, thank you. That's a compliment I'm usually not used to hearing. I'm doing what I can. Pretty sure this game is the single reason why the thumbstick on my PlayStation 4 controller is like so not loose but worn out because of all the freaking drifting and stuff. also keep forgetting I'm not playing Forza because I played that recently, and I'm like, I can't rewind if I make a mistake. I have to just go with it. I am from the U.S., yes. Or the United States, as it is known. Oh, there you go. I'm from the complete opposite side of that country. I mean, from, yeah, I'm on the East Coast. YOLO California, what's up, Toaster Cartridge? Welcome to the stream, man. Never been to California, but I've heard it's a place very far away from where I live. You really did live in California a whole month. Was it a month? I know you were there, but I didn't know it was that long. And I know we have another friend who goes there quite a bit. I do enjoy, oh nice, which part? Ooh, Huntington Beach, or as they call it there, beach. Because you're already there, so why would they say Huntington? Come on now. Woo! Nice place to live. Nice. Well, your weather's probably very hot there, and it's pretty hot here now, which is not typical for us. I do enjoy super scenic. Everybody's super scenic racing. We're trying to beat this freaking game. Oh, I wish that I could ever finish a race above fifth place. Tearing through some jersey barriers, nothing to see here. Thank you, I don't know. That was not really an attempt to sing, but thank you. Toaster can tell you I'm a pretty good dancer too. In fact, I think I was dancing to this song when we went to a store and it was playing. I'm not really a good dancer, that was a joke. Speaking of heat, we got some heat right here. I do enjoy that dry heat. Yeah, you can eat a granola bar with that dry heat. It would mix in really nicely. Yeah, sixth place. Yeah. Yeah, we get really humid heat if we ever even get heat, which we are getting now. It really is mid at best. It has not reached its best. Oh, yeah. Oh, here we go. It's a pleasure of running into... Oh, are you serious? I mean, I guess I shouldn't be surprised. She, like, lives at those conventions. But still, that's a little bizarre. I mean, you go to that convention almost every year and you don't see her. Community... Oh, goddammit. That's what happens when I read the comments instead of paying attention to the road. Take this as a lesson, kids. Never text and drive. You have any community? I do have a Discord page that I almost never use, if I'm being completely honest. I'm also on Twitter X at chaos_blur. I'm a pretty low budget operation, I'm just gonna come out and say it. Damn, get some cops out during the day. That's designated by the red dots. Yeah, you can join. I gotta figure out what the heck the link is at this point. But if you follow me on Twitter, I'm sure I can message you something. If you have a Discord. Finish first. Well, let's just settle for finishing. I don't use Twitter. You're not missing much. I only use it to promote my streams, really. I don't use it a lot either. I kind of like this course, even though it's very windy. Oh yeah, we're cruising now. Oof. You kind of wish this game worked more like Burnout sometimes. I used to love Burnout. Still do. Oh, ooh, that's gonna leave marks. Whoa, watch out. Perhaps I shall. As I remember the link myself. Oh, jeez. All right. That just smacked me into the corner. Hey, yo! Still got that sign. It was a nice sign at one time. Not anymore. Not anymore. Oh, Well, it might. I actually didn't even know they were remastering it, so. Wouldn't surprise me. I mean, this is PS4, so I mean, the graphics in Unbound are even better. So I'd imagine Most Wanted would get something like this. or better. Oh, it's gonna look sick. ~500 remaining. Not that many yards. Another disappointing sixth place finish coming up. But I should still get some cash for that. Let's see how much cash right now. $22,894. I think I do have a Porsche. Ooh, another race. Steel Dragon! Well, that sounds pretty intense. But first, let's try this jump. Woohoo! Uh-oh. Alright, let's not try that jump. Ow. Is it? I'm not surprised. Also, probably hella expensive. Ouch. I mean, I'd have to actually log on to my Discord and get the link, which would require me to pause this game for a bit. So, I mean, possibly after the stream. What a link it'll be. Oh yeah, that was a drift right there. Ah. No. Ah. Right off the road. Back in the sixth place we go. On Discord, oh, sweet. Yeah, I'm actually in another one of those, but I would always join one. I think that's really cool when people do that. Met some cool, oh boy, met some cool streamers that way. I can make up some ground here. I want to say my Discord is just Chaos Blur, like the same as my name. Chaos Blur, all one word. It's just how rarely I actually use Discord. Because I remember they got rid of the numbers. It used to be like on Discord, you had like a 4-digit number, and now I think it's just your username. Getting a message from Poster Cartridge in my game. It says check phone test. There's a lot going on here during my own stream. Got me checking phone text via the PS4 that I'm playing on. Usually, Toaster just sends me joke messages on the PS4. That one didn't seem as funny. Or if it was, I just didn't get the joke. Final lap. Halfway. It was an alright drift. Hey, I'll be a good name for a Need for Speed game. Need for Speed Drift. Kind of like Tokyo Drift, but without the Tokyo. Ooh, here we go. Chance to finish in higher than whatever. Higher than sixth place. We'll see. Like I said, I don't really use Discord that much, so I'm not really... trying to get rid of that thing. There we go. Oh, you see. Let's set a course for home. He already did. All right, cool. Ah. Oh, I just took that guy out. Holy crap. I saw them coming too. I just kind of figured they'd slow down. I guess not. Oh, you'll be RB. $1,600. You want to pay me for going fast? That's like the opposite of real life, where you get a ticket for going fast and then they charge you money. Hey, yo.
Ain't easy to find.
Let's keep it that way.
Let's see, what do we got for cars? Damn, I got a lot of money in this thing. Here we go. See what we can do to trick this sucker out. If anything. Oh, here we go. Trick this car out, or it ain't cheap, rather. This is why we rack up that cash, though. Super, otherwise known as just buying tires for the car. Oh yeah, 363 now in this car. Up to 364 on this car now. Alright. Let's take to the night with these settings. Let's check out Carson Extreme. See, the nighttime's important because this is the only way I'm going to advance the story, because I have to get to like level 30 rep or whatever to advance the story. I'm at level 28. It's like every time I do a race or I do anything in this game, like cops end up showing up halfway into the race and end up having to just cancel out so I don't lose all my loot. Hey, yo. That's good for 220 rep. That'll almost get me there. Not gonna be there at all, really, to just hit a van. Hold on. Yeah, the place to get to the race was also like right there. Yeah, here we go. Watch out. Oh. Competitive race. Then again, I do have three nitrous tanks, it should be. Let's see how competitive it is right after this. Oh! It's not very competitive with that car I just smacked into, though. More car smacking right now. That could be a sport. It's not even racing, it's just car smacking. That was my stupidity. I just like completely went the wrong way. Oh, then that car kind of got me good there. Now I'm burning all me nitrous. Oh! Burnt that guy's front bumper. Yo. Okay. Miss Cleo. That is your real fake name. Damn, when they said a recharge from drafting, they meant it. Damn. I just got like a full nitrous tank for drafting on that car for like a second. Whoa. That was a fun little straightaway, isn't it? Hey, yo. Okay. Cops even see me? Like, I saw there was like a little warning there that the cops had seen me. Well, we got another race, like, right there. I saw that in the corner of my eye on the map. I'm like, alright, you're gonna give me another race? Why not? Go. Hey. Wow, that was a terrible greeting. Hey, how's it going, Rice Hall? Morning. I've got a need for speed and a need for heat. Actually, I don't have a need for heat. It's already hot outside. So maybe take away the heat. But keep the speed. Speed's good. Damn, what is we like racing in someone's backyard? What is this? I'm pretty good. Just racing up here, a little Need for Speed style. Oof, ah. Well, that's amazing what adding a little nitrous will do to make these races a bit more competitive. Drip there. Okay, that was a nice drift. I usually don't say that, but that is a nice drift. Yo, let's go, Corby. Oh, let's not hit that car, Corby. Hoping that radar jammer is going to do its thing, because I got that in, on the car as well. Funny how many features in this game I just never thought to use. And I'm like, yeah, you know what? I got some money, some game money anyway. Let's go use it for some stuff. God, that was so dumb that I even took that route. And again, whoever came with this race route is kind of dumb to begin with. Oh, what the heck? I just like smacked into the person that was in fourth place. First place, let's go. Fury, I was gonna say I just did that one. What else we got? I could do flanker. Let's flank it up. Damn. This is almost getting too easy. I shouldn't say that because now the cops have come, but. Be over here driving my Corvette. Even getting to the races pretty fast. Oof, that was a smack and a half right there. Whoa. Oh yeah, oh that was a Need for Speed jump right there. That was all thrill right there. No doubt about that. Hey yo, definitely not gonna get down about that. Cop chase started. Yeah, well, knew I wasn't gonna go a whole night without one of them. Meantime, we still got a race to win, which always, you know, did intrigue me about the Need for Speed games. Is you'd be in the middle of a race and you have to, like, dodge the cops during it. Like, it's not even just, like, a extra activity. It's literally part of the game. Like, it's part of the racing atmosphere that I really do love. So, I mean, the more I play this game, and I've played this game a good amount, but the more I play this game, I really do appreciate it. I think, and again, I have to play more of Unbound. I did really like Unbound in the beginning, and I still do. I mean, it basically follows the template of this game, but it just seems to have a little less personality despite adding the graffiti effects and stuff. I don't know. Again, I haven't really given it as much of a chance as this game. I've been playing this game a long time. It took me a long time to really warm up to this game to the point where I have. So, you know, it could be after I play Unbound for 20, 30 hours or whatever it is, I might end up feeling the same way. Like, hey, this is a really... Yeah, obviously the cops are going to see me. I just went by them. Is that radar jammer really that good that the cops can't see me when I go right by them? But no, well, I don't know what I was saying, but basically, Need for Speed Heat, really good game. I mean, it's not a new game. It's been out probably like 5-6 years now, but it's just a really fun Need for Speed game. I think in time, if it hasn't already, we'll get it to do as one of the better ones. It's really that good. And, you know, I'm glad they kind of brought back the same style for Unbound, but it, like I said, it just doesn't feel the same. I can't explain it. Maybe, again, it's just because I've been playing this one longer and I'm more used to it. Because I did not exactly have a great start with this game. Like, I was kind of like, alright, big open world racing games I'm not even into to begin with. The racing was kind of clunky. I was always finishing in, like, last place in all the races, and it's taken me a long time to get to this point where I can actually competently play it. I'm not great at it, but I can at least figure it out. Wow, the cops are really, like, they're after me, but they're doing a really bad job. But I'll have to address that after the race. As it is right now, the cops are just kind of minor obstacles. I mean, some of them are just driving right by me without even seeing me. So that radar jammer is already making its money for me. Or rather, saving me from losing money. Oh, shit. I'm in heat level 3. So I'm going to get some major reps, assuming I can survive this race. And then get back to the home base, which is not a given. That's another thing about this game that kind of gets the heart pumping, like, you know, that thrill of, like, am I going to escape, you know, how am I going to do this? Find out if I can do it right after this. Ooh, second place. Second place putting up a little fight here. I like it, though. I still got 2 nitrous tanks. What am I doing? May as well just use them. Got him! Ooh, ouch! Oh, well, before that. Okay. Couple things. Gotta get back home. Hopefully there's a safe house. Oh, there's a safe house right there. If I see a gas station on the way, I may need it, though, because I didn't realize how damaged my car was. Damn, my damage is critical? I've only taken a couple hits. Okay, it is, like, imperative that I get back in time, because, yeah, I've taken a lot of damage. I don't want to lose this rep. I've got a ton of rep bank, which is rare for me. I usually don't win that many races. I've won all 3 races I played tonight. Well, this night. Version. So. I forgot how fragile the freaking Corvette is, which is not too unlike its real-life counterpart. Seriously? I'm like almost there. Got it. Sweet night. That was, I very rare that I do that well. Holy shit. I was gonna say, that's gonna get multiplied by 3. Holy shit. That's gonna get me to 29 at least. That might get me to 30. Oh, it got me to 30. Holy shite.
I'm starting to like our little place out in the country. Make yourself at home.
Although I'm probably, I mean, I am gonna keep playing a little bit more, but I'm probably not gonna do like the next story mission because that would probably take a while. In the meantime, I usually like to take my least powered car besides the one that I start with and try and maybe soup it up a little bit. I don't even know what this car currently has. Say that was a really good night. I'm happy with that. Does not look like there's much I can do to really raise the level of this cart right now. Okay. Yeah, I gotta go with my Corby right now. That is my champion car, it looks like. I do have a Porsche. Okay. Good to know. I don't think there's anything else I can do to upgrade that. Man, you know what? Just do one more little daytime thing, see how that goes. Right now, live on the Chaos Blur Network. Do, do, do. I'm gonna say, this is where, like, the next story event is, but I'm not ready for that yet. But I will do some races. They said new events are available. That's a new event. No, it's not. It's the same one I did earlier. I don't care. I'll do it again. More, right now. Ouch. Oof. Watch out. Hey, what's going on, Randy? How you doing this morning? I do enjoy being bodacious. I've never been bodacious before. You're the only one who calls me that, Randy, and I don't know how to feel about that, but that's okay. I say, this car should have some drift in it. I should be able to do okay at this. Maybe. Maybe not, I really don't know. Not that impressive. 20,000? That's a lot. Woof! Alright, this event sounds familiar. I'm pretty sure it's because I've done it before. Oh yeah. Too cliche to say we're off to the races. That is what we're off to. Hey yo. It really is Need for Speed. I really do have a need for that. This is a very thirsty need. Oh, it's not bad. Well, I'm finally getting better at this game as I just lose two more places in the race. Final lap. Let's do it. Hey, yo. Oh man, these cars are pulling ahead all of a sudden. Pull up the blue hair like Toaster. That was a random comment, but I don't think so. Appreciate the confidence though. Damn, that was a disappointing finish. We'll see how disappointing right now. 24,000. That's not bad. Be green for Celtics. I do enjoy the Celtics. I really do. Alright, what do we got? Sky Ace! That could be fun. Ow, that's a tree. To try to take a shortcut, and in doing so, I only damaged myself. Ow. Hey, yo, this guy ace it up. Sky Ace. Almost sounds like one word in itself. Sky Ace. Finish first. We'll see if I can even finish second. Now. Go. A little nitrous to start. Alright, I like that. Gonna break out to a first place start. But that wasn't the goal. The goal is to finish first. Let's see if I can do that right now. Ooh. We're battling. Is that really one lap? That was a really short lap. Yo, I just felt like doing that. It was completely unnecessary, and that's exactly why I did it. Got it. First place. I guess I did accomplish the goal. much money is that worth? Yeah, only $20,000. I finished like fifth in the last race. Got $25,000. Oh, well. At least I finished. Ooh, another race. Greenbird. That's a weird name, but let's do it. I love it. How do they come up with the names of some of these races? It's like shark paste. Like, what? Yeah, you know, it's a race where you go around on a track the shape of a shark. I don't know. Isn't that like Isle Delfino? Like, it just looks like a giant dolphin from above. It actually took me an embarrassingly long time to understand that. Card actually looks like a green bird. I didn't even, like, I just thought of that because of the it's green, it's got the Corvette logo, which looks like wings, so it's like I'm driving a green bird. That's why I have a Pontiac Firebird. Finish first. Well, we'll see how that goes. Oh, that's how you want to play it. That is how it will be played. Oof-ah. Final lap coming up right now. that second place. Hey, yo. Yeah, 27th out. I made more on that than I did finishing first in the other one. Man, what are you gonna do? How much you can do? I'm gonna return to a safe house. Somewhere. Yeah, I'm thinking next time I stream this game, we will take a look at the story missions, because now I've unlocked some new ones. So, right now, I'm going to head back to the safe house and let's see. So busy trying to go through that speed gate, I'm like, I know I'm gonna lose some speed from smashing into the car coming the other way, but still wanted to try something. Get back, I guess. Alright. Well, that is going to do it for me here this morning, but I appreciate everybody watching a little Need for Speed Heat here with the Chaos Blur. Definitely the highlight of the stream was that night I had during the nighttime, obviously. Besides evading the cops, I mean, we got like 88,000 rep points between all the races I won and everything else. I got my Corvette pretty much tricked out how I want it. So we'll probably see more of that next time I play this game, but who knows when that'll be. And who knows when the next time I'll stream will be, but might be tomorrow, might not be. We'll have to find out whenever that happens. So for right now, thank you guys so much for watching. We will see you in the next one, and as always, stay chaotic. Blur out.
Okay.